Thank you. going for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And with kick...
Oh, Chiesa!
And the challenge, crisp and clean. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. This to open the scoring here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Malasia. Good movement. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Weghorst. And a goal to level this contest. All even. So underway again following the goal that made things level. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Oh, he could be in trouble here. And all the credit in the world must go to the keeper for getting both hands on it. Pull from the keeper and they'll come again. Jorginho. Can he put them in front? Vital intervention. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Over it comes. And a time for calm on the ball. And given away. Well, the keeper didn't have too much time. Verratti. Jorginho. Can't miss, surely. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved. We're back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. And the emphasis is on creativity. Weghorst, unable to get a body in the way. And a throw-in it's going to be. Bonucci. Federico Chiesa. Failed to keep hold of it. Timing was perfect. Ball one. Can they convert? And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
Just now with Jorginho, and tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Steven Bergwijn, and he read it well defensively. Oh, a nice looking pass.
He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
A chance. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. the pie. Malasia. Weghorst. Well, he gave it quite the blast, but nowhere close to the goal. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Well, there to intercept. Excellent ball over the top. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Jorginho. He'll have a go here. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And pushed onto the woodwork. Well, they've decided to make a change. Corner kick played in. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for...
Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Who can they pick out? Well, the danger is still there. Can they hit on the break? And continues his run. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Will he finish? Well, a lovely chip, and it had a chance.
Well, it's a really good effort, but he just can't get it underneath the crossbar.
No worries for the keeper. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, that pass easy on the eye. It is now with Jorginho. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Weghorst.
Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Jorginho. And a tidy challenge. Depay. Well, they no longer have the ball. This looks promising. And played in. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Wout Weghorst. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Just 10 minutes remaining here. Ciro Immobile. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, what a fine save, and a timely one, Stuart.
Well, that does give them some hope, because that would have been the end.
Verratti. The ball with Chiesa. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Federico Chiesa. Oh, Chiesa! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And time for the change now. Delivering it. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Daniel Malen. Well, still time for them to level it. Can they take advantage? And pushed away to safety. And there it is, the final whistle. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. It is now with Jorginho. Oh, Chiesa! Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
Torres. Well, it's fair to say Lorenzo Insigne can be the centre piece.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
There it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they made.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Verratti. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, he tried to get it to dip right at the end of its flight.
Well, it's great technique. He strikes it so cleanly, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Well, time just challenged magnificently. Still a chance. Well, body in the way. He made it look simple, really.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Possession lost. Insigne. Can he find someone at the far post?
Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
So back underway following the equaliser. It's a good looking ball in behind. And giving the ball to the opposition that time. Marcos Alonso. Koke. Oh, a lovely ball.
And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And a good-looking ball. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively.
Oyarzabal! And still danger here.
And the flag has gone up.
Well, he has to work a lot harder to stay onside there. He didn't read the situation at all.
I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Federico Chiesa. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Delivered into the box, and the header just wide of the mark. A possession lost, intercepted.
And he might be through here.
Underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Well, a joy to watch. And space for the cross. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Making progress. Timely intervention. So the whistle then, we're up the half. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Chiesa, real chance. Verratti. Immobile. It could be up for grabs. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts. Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Insigne. Now Verratti. Oh, is he going to be punished here? And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Untidy in possession. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, it was a fine first half performance by Lorenzo Insigne. And Stuart, I wonder what you made of him.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team. Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half.
The chance is on, Stuart. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. But they dealt with the threat posed. And breaking at pace with menace. And he's broken free. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, the action underway once more. And no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Rodri. Can they convert? Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And he was in the right place to intercept. Interception to snuff out the danger. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Not a good pass. Sergio Busquets. A real defensive commitment there. Opportunity in the wide area. And possibilities here. Untidy on the ball. Rodri. A glorious chance. Well, it might still work out for them. It's got to be. In it goes. That will greatly help their cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high. So the current scoreline, 4-2. He continues his run, but quick thinking defensively. Well, he's been forced out of play this time. Pellegrini. Chiesa. Barella has it. And a touch of finesse. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, great read there to intercept. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And there goes the final whistle. It's got...
I feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight, hold tight.
Position here at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's the Netherlands, and they take on Spain.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Oh, a nice looking pass, but how well he did to cut that one out. Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Stefan de Vrij plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence, and Wout Weghorst is the striker. Here's the lineup for Spain. Sergio Roberto plays with Marcos Alonso in the fullback positions. Pablo Sarabia starts with Oyarzabal.
Big moment here.
Still alive. Threat over for now, it seems. Koke. Sarabia. Alert defending. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, there to intercept. He could pick out a teammate. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Depay. Opportunity it is. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. And back underway. 1-0 it is. You can sense the threat is there. Depay. And here is Malacia. Well, taking on that shot and not missing by much.
Well, that would have been an excellent goal, but it means everything is still up for grabs here.
And winning it back. They've got it now, what can they do? Oh, showing excellent vision. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Can they create something from here? No problems grabbing hold of that one. Koke. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Depay. He's in behind. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Well, they need to get tighter. Outrageously skillful. Sarabia. Terrific block. Busquets. Can he open them up here? Plays it back. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Virgil van Dijk. It's with Deroen. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. A super tackle and they've won possession. Great effort to keep that one in play. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Teammate available. Well, what a stop that was. Corner kick from Koke. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can keep possession now. Wout Weghorst. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Pressing high to win the ball. Weghorst. Oh, it's cheeky. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Weghorst. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Can they slot it home? And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
So a half an hour remaining. Rodri. Sarabia. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And now the delivery. Not away completely. A very good tackle. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Oh, in with a chance. There it is. Two to the good now. And that gives them a buffer. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Rodri, nicely blocked. And the counter looks on here, options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? It's there for him. It must go in, surely. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Rodri. Sergio Busquets. Retaining possession proving difficult. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And this might mean job done. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Virgil van Dijk. And Depay on the ball. Couldn't hang on to it. Torres. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Depay. And he takes on the shot. And it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Well, it sat up for him, but not seriously troubling the goalkeeper. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big... Depay.
To get off the darkest ground, the gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view, you should grow feathers and see this too. When you want to get off the darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down.
or as a spectator, a warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Italy versus the Netherlands.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant...
Well, flinging himself at it. And there's the delivery. Not the best clearance. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. They've got it now. What can they do? And the Italy starting 11. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Leonardo Bonucci plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And it's two strikers.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Gakpo. Good pressure to regain possession. Well read to put an end to that attack. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And he read it well, intercepting it. Plenty of options. Could be! Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. And over comes the corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Oh, good hit, close shave. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Chiesa. And space for the cross. Jorginho! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And the cross goes in. Well, still an issue here. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Insigne. And no way through.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
A creative look about this. Played towards the back post. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Can he put them in front? Well, it might still work out for them. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. 1-0 then. Verratti. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Weghorst. And there we go. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next. And perhaps a goal from this free kick. And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was. So, a level contest. 1-1. Martin De Roon. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Good bit of pressing. And the managers will now deliver the... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And he keeps going. And options in the centre. Immobile! Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. They've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Martin De Roon. And Depay on the ball. Going for the dink. Well, able to close down the shot. Emerson. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Jorginho. A really intense pressure applied. Verratti! And fired against the crossbar.
Well, they're certainly getting closer. You just sense that the goal is coming. They're playing so well at the moment.
Well, options at the back post here. But at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. And blocked for now. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they...
And it might be. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And now it is there for him. And a goal! An end-to-end game. And they weren't behind for long. So back underway and level pegging at 3-3. And given away. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Useful looking ball. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
So, a personnel change then. How can he take them on and beat them? To jump in front. Can they cover up? Still a chance. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
Well, that would surely have won the game. The keeper's done brilliantly to keep that out. Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Oh, the chance is on, Stuart. Oh, it's a penalty, and what an opportunity for them, perhaps, to win it. This to put them in front. In it goes. Calmly converted. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Good-looking sequence. Opportunity! Still alive. And there it is. A penalty given and a chance perhaps for them to finish this off. And this could really make certain. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Martin De Roon. Depay. And there it is, the final.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Rodri. A terrific pass. Koke. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can keep possession now. Rodri. Possession given away, unfortunately. On the offensive. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And now, passing it through. Oh no, it's corner begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
Sergio Busquets. Useful looking ball. The end product just wasn't there. Oh, surely! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Federico Chiesa. Top class defending. Pablo Sarabia. Not a great pass. Immobile. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Pablo Sarabia. Might be a chance here. Can he convert? Ball is loose. Federico Chiesa. Chiesa. Moving the ball nicely. Trying to carve out the equaliser. Defensive excellence there. And there's the delivery. Can he find the net? Able to get a body in the way. And Sergio Roberto sloppy in possession. Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts? Ferrati! Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And over comes the corner.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly thinks so.
Well, a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Is now with Jorginho. Alert defending. And the counter attack is on. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Plays it back in search of space. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily.
Well, Spain aren't controlling the possession here, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Oh, lovely, incisive pass. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, great technique, but it wouldn't go in for him.
Well, he just couldn't get enough topspin on the ball, but you have to say it was mighty close.
And with that, the first half draws. teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Torres. Sergio Busquets. Sarabia. Rodri. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Rodri. Went in strongly to win the ball. Rodri.
Can he finish? Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Will he find the net? Superb stop.
Substitution time it is. Barella. And he takes it away.
Laporte.
Rodri. And Torres on the ball.
Oh, good work by the keeper.
Played over. And still dangerous. Well, they can keep possession now.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Sergio Busquets.
High quality defending. He continues his run. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Tremendous ball played through. It might be.
Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt.
And Sergio Roberto sloppy in possession.
A real struggle to contain him.
Very quick thinking there.
Well, not hard to read that pass. And the challenge halts them in their tracks.
Immobile. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity. And momentum is with them.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Moving it forward. But really sticking to their task defensively. 10 minutes to go then. Torres. And on the ball, Sarabia. Now, high quality defending. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match.
A wonderful intervention.
Well, this game will shortly be history, and the home side appear to be on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, if they want to get something from this game, they need to start getting the ball into the box that little bit quicker and get players attacking the ball. Otherwise, this game will just slip away from them.
Well, that's a well-timed pass.
Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages!
Oh, Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking.
It's the Netherlands, and they take on Spain.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Stefan de Vrij in central defence, and the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Every pass hitting its target. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Here's the lineup for Spain. Sergio Roberto plays with Marcos Alonso in the fullback positions. Rodri plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. He's given it straight to the opposition. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And darting through. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Sergio Busquets. Fine cross into the middle. Well, still an issue here. Threat over for now, it seems. Koke. The ball with Marcos Alonso. Sergio Busquets. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And back with Rodri. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And a decent delivery. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. Well, a second goal for them here. Sarabia cuts it back, and the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And played short. Rodri, and taking it away. Sergio Roberto. Sarabia. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Corner kick from Koke. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Could be. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And there it is. Three goals in front now. An immense performance. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Losing possession. Koke. Torres. Oh, they get the ball once more. A really sumptuous ball. Looked as though it might be going in. Weghorst. And here's Memphis. Memphis Depay! And still an opportunity. Well, nothing comes of it. A chance then for the respective managers to address. Two teams have switched around. And are ready now for the second half. Oyarzabal. And that is how to beat your opponent. And the danger's still on. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Can they take advantage? Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Absolutely spot on with that challenge.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Over it comes. The clearance wasn't decisive. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All hands on deck. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere.
Well, there it is. As expected, Spain have controlled most of the ball so far. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them so...
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this! And first-class defending cleared off the line. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Can he finish this? A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So back underway at 3-1. Koke. Pablo Sarabia. And with that, the attack fizzles out. An alert intervention. Koke. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And now, passing it through. He's in behind the defence here. Well, last line of defence, literally. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Oh, a lovely ball. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. They've regained possession. And there the attack ends for now. Great opportunity! I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Oh, what an opportunity! Off the post and back in play. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? And that is that. The referee blows his whistle. We'll be right back. with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Effective challenge. Moving it forward. Mane. Mane! Oh, fine stop. Well, Mo Salah knows how to light up any game, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. He plays it short. Gabriel. And reading it absolutely superbly. Salah. It is to be a throw-in. Liverpool have given it away. And Mohamed Salah now. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Kieran Tierney. And he read it superbly. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Can they forge ahead? Blocking it. And that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, he doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
And that was a very fine read. Liverpool in a position of menace. Intercepting it intelligently. Bukayo Saka. It's with Ødegaard. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. He's got the right idea with that pass. Blocked it brilliantly. And possibilities here. There's a slide-rule pass. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Oh, no let-up. Plenty of pressure. Well, the keeper had to intervene under a bit of pressure there. Jota. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Now, can they create something? Opportunity to take the lead. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Salah. Jota. And you can sense the threat is there. And Mohamed Salah now. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Tsimikas. Salah. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Henderson. Alexander-Arnold. Partey. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And the counter-attack is on, options available. All hands on deck. And you don't want to lose possession there. Well, Mo Salah, a player who knows how to wow the crowds, and Stuart, that's exactly what he's doing here.
Well, Derek, he plugged away in that first half, making run after run without too much success, but eventually he got his reward, and what an important goal it was.
Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. 30 minutes left for play. It's Arsenal's turn now. Oh, in with a chance. He got a good palm on it. Salah. Individual brilliance. Can he put it away? Oh, it's mischievous. And the keeper more than alive to it.
Well, he's tried to be clever, but he just didn't get enough on it. That's a comfortable save.
Nicolas Pepe. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Nicolas Pepe. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And the free kick, not far off at all.
Well, that was struck so well, I actually think he'll be dis... Disappointed he didn't score there. That's how good a player he is.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. And Mohamed Salah now. Could be a chance to break here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Martinelli. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. And over comes the corner. Well, the corner too close to the goalkeeper that time. Eccentric goalkeeping. Martinelli. Not to be this time.
Well, if Liverpool score now, this place will erupt. The fans have been brilliant today.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will they profit from this situation? And this situation could be dangerous. Oh, surely! Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up. Salah. Time and circumstances against Liverpool, but still they might hit back. Oh, he's given it away. Martinelli. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response. And there goes the final whistle. Not what Liverpool...
Make it last forever. Stop in time. Yeah, I'm surrendering. Hold tight, chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight. Dripping light.
The Hammers come away with it. Not a great pass. They've got it now, what can they do? And the keeper stretching to deny him. Playing it short. Targets available, cross comes in. Not all that convincing defensively. And I think the threat has been averted. And he read it well. Had to come up with the ball, and did.
Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
Antonio. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And Liverpool might be able to cash in. And let's give credit to the defending. Yarmolenko. Real defensive commitment there. Origi. Salah! Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms. So back underway following the equaliser. Henderson.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Liverpool have given it away. And possibilities here. And the keeper will happily collect that one. And given away. Antonio. Andriy Yarmolenko now. Cresswell. Antonio. Still passing it around with authority. And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Visionary passing. And how about that for a save? Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Alexander Arnold. Sadio Mane in the middle. Well, not the best clearance. Threat over for now, it seems. Well, can they be creative from here? But quick thinking defensively. Salah. Excellent defending. Pablo Fornals. Really important piece of last ditch defending. Body in the way. Fornals! And a goal it is to put them in front again! No less than this. So back in business, West Ham with the lead here, but this game far from being done and dusted. Mane. Konstantinos Tsimikas. Oh, great attacking play. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. And the cross is very much on. Could be troublesome. And he takes it away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover. Can they forge ahead? ball hold the aces? Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Is it going to be? No way through. Well, an opportunity for Liverpool to make it look even better. Corner here. And the problem not completely solved. Well, that was never likely to trouble the keeper. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And whipped into the box. Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers.
Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Crossing possibilities. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, nothing comes of it. Antonio. Fornals. What can they do to stop him running at them? Oh, he's missed it!
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 16, Mark Noble.
Tsimikas. This looks interesting. And Mane in the thick of things. Able to close down the shot. Tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Antonio. He's blocked it. Well, trailing, but plenty of time left, and a corner coming up. Played over. Not really the ideal clearance. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Either side shy about shooting in this match. Sadio Mane, useful looking attack this. Henderson, and calling upon the goalkeeper to keep things even.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that. He might just have got his team a draw here.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Aaron Cresswell. Here's Manuel Lanzini. All even, but will it stay that way? Intercepting it intelligently. Lanzini. No ball. And unable to keep the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Origi. Can he put them in front? Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Oh, they've lost it. Pablo Fornals must take the lead here. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And with that, the 90 minutes have come.
Want to get off that darkest ground, but gravity pulls you straight down. Earth from a bird's eye view. You should grow feathers and see this too.
last night. Now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you in this heat.
Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Martin Ødegaard plays with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Oh, could it be Antonio? And excellent goalkeeping.
Well, it is good goalkeeping, but the finish wasn't really good enough, was it?
Albert Sambi Lokonga. Well, a good tackle. Antonio. Arsenal have possession again. Antonio takes aim and fired against the crossbar.
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to taking the lead.
Can they forge ahead? They do. And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. And underway again. Arsenal are the side in front. Crossing into the middle. Now the clearance, half-hearted. Was an important piece of defending. And he read it superbly. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Now, potential danger. It's still alive. Oh, what's he gone and done? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Antonio. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And showing fine vision. It is a decent looking attack here. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Promising looking attack from West Ham. Will they get themselves level here? Keeper did his job to begin with. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Andriy Yarmolenko now. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Well, leaning back a bit, couldn't keep the shot down.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They just need to finish one of these chances off to take the lead.
And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Thomas Partey are showing excellent vision, a terrific defending to stop them progressing. Fornals. Antonio, cross could be useful. Beautifully disguised ball. Pepe. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
And with... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Do they mean business on this occasion? Yarmolenko. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Effective challenge. Well read to ease the pressure.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see...
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Fornals. Fornals! And this time it's in! Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1.
Plenty of options. And can they create something? Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a taint.
This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Superb skill.
Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. The ball back with West Ham now. Now, what can they do from here? Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. And a good-looking ball. Benrahma. Yarmolenko. Oh, the threat is there. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Martin Ødegaard. Now with Pepe. 15 minutes left for play. And dispossessed. He's got the right idea with that pass. And the ruling is offside here. Arsenal have given it away. A move of promise on the flank. Played towards the back post. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Can he finish? Well, it might still work out for them. And I think the threat has been averted. Nicolas Pepe. Now can they counter clinically? This looks interesting. Oh, fancy footwork. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Elects to go short. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Jared Bowen. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. The final whistle and...
Oh, 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 oh
And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Liverpool versus Arsenal.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Now, sending it in. It might still be problematic. Well, a time for cool heads. Well, on the way into the game, so many people were asking us about Sadio Mane, a truly top talent. What sort of performance do you think we'll see from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Elliott. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, out of play it goes. And that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Lokonga. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Pepe. An alert piece of defending. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Martinelli. Really a very poor ball. How can he take them on and beat them? Pepe. They could nudge in front, and they bought themselves a bit of time. Lovely ball.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
On they go again. And Arsenal know they need to wipe out that last goal. Salah.
Opportunity for Origi. Ball is loose.
Well, threat averted. Mane. A disadvantage Liverpool here. Origi. That's a very impressive piece of defending.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal have had most of the ball, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Oh, opportunity here, Stewart. Great defending. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And now, passing it through. But the flag is raised, and that brings this move to an end.
Well, he saw the pass, but he just couldn't get it away quickly enough.
Well read to win possession back. An incisive pass. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. So the second half underway, and it's going to take a colossal effort from Arsenal if they are to turn this around. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Henderson. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Body in the way. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Tomiyasu. On to Pepe. Tierney. Arsenal have given it away. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Tsimikas. Mane. Could be. Foiling his opponent completely. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Getting forward. Not to be, and still chasing this game.
Well, that was the chance to get back into this. As it is, they're going to struggle now.
30 minutes left for play. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Superb stop. Henderson, and he was out of thought just then. Well, couldn't keep it. And Mohamed Salah now. Really vital interception. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper.
Happy birthday to the coolest football player.
20 minutes remaining. Breaking at pace. Now, what can they do from here? Textbook defending inside the box. Useful looking ball. Well, he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he just delayed the pass, didn't he? That was a great opportunity.
Tierney. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Salah. Excellent ball towards the front post. Not away completely. Well, threat over for now. Kieran Tierney. Tierney. He could pick out a teammate. Could reduce the deficit. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Pepe. And a chance. Odegaard. And there it is. All in the melt. melting pot now, and what a finale we could have in store for us. Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Opportunity to deliver the cross, and a harmless cross gobbled up. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Lost possession. He's going forward well here. Can he finish them off? And foiled by the post. And Salah always has the sizzle. His goal. So the referee's whistle means full. the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool up against West Ham United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
It's there for him. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. And the Hammers get the ball moving again. Will there be a quick reply from them? There needs to be. Antonio, well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. This could be the equaliser. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Potential danger. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Promising looking attack from West Ham. And that pass could be troublesome. Magnificent defending. Poor pass under no real pressure. Jota, will he finish? No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Yarmolenko. Andrei Yarmolenko now. Can he put it in? And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding. So, a level contest, 1-1. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Jota, can he put them ahead? Well, choosing to chip, and it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result it deserved.
Yarmolenko, Antonio, Suchek, excellent defending, counter-attacking very much an option, Jota, chance to finish, and a goal it is, to put them in front again, no less than they deserve. So the ball is rolling again, 2-1 the scoreline. Beating the defender. Attacking possibilities for West Ham. Just couldn't capitalise there.
Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter.
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Of the game to win possession back, and the flag is up for offside. Error in judgment, you might say.
Oh, he's got to let that run. He must have known he was in an offside position.
Chance to reduce the arrears. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Who's going to get on the end of it? And still dangerous. And that brings to an end the first half. into the second half, and I must say it was a spellbinding performance by Liverpool in the first 45 here.
Number 16, Mark Noble.
Mane. Pressing high to win the ball. It's got to be! Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. Antonio. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Great opportunity! And begging to be put away! And a goal, it was served up on a silver platter for him. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Salah, and he's given it away.
This is a message from Noel Ali. Noel Ali, can you please meet Jennifer Bazett at the ticket office?
Elliot. And Mohamed Salah now. A very effective clearance. And in the perfect position to read it. In with a chance. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellent in finishing, there for all to see. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. A very good tackle. This might have potential. Timely intervention. Tsimikas. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Konstantinos Tsimikas. Fabinho. Superb block. Has eyes for goal! One block after another. ...20 minutes to go. An attack full of promise. And let's give credit to the defending. Antonio. And there to intervene. Tsimikas. Now Mo Salah. Well, he likes to run at them. Outrageously skillful. Konstantinos Tsimikas. Tremendous block. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Really getting stuck in. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
That's how to rob them of possession. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Oh, in with a chance! And never in any doubt from the keeper. This looks threatening. Can he find the net? Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Benrahma.
Fornals. Oh, surely. Well, they've really turned this into a contest. Momentum now with them. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Fornals. Benrahma. And that is going to be...
Oh,
Premier League. Come on. Starting 11.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base. A well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
Promising looking attack from West Ham. Vladimir Koufal. Antonio! What a save! And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
And getting across to stop it. And how about the short corner? Jared Bowen. And he takes on the shot. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
And he favours the inside route. Superb block. Pepe. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. This to open the scoring here. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. Well, the action underway once again, and the onus is on West Ham to find a response now. Saïd Benrahma. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Antonio, well, it all counts for naught. Aubameyang, determined defending. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Aubameyang, a glorious chance. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve. Well, a second goal for them here. How can he take them on and beat them? And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Might be a chance here. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Still a chance. Plays it back. Pepe, can't miss, surely. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So back with the action, and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. Well read to win possession back. Is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Tierney. Lovely work to get past his man. Almost at half time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what a first half performance this has been so far. They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope we see a similar display in the second 45.
Gives it a go! Making sure it didn't get past him. Oh, a nice looking pass. Oh, so close to opening up the defence. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Into the second half, after a dominant first-half performance by Arsenal. Alert defending. And the counter looks on here, options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Clean challenge. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang's well-timed pass here. There to take it away. Pepe. Oh, in with a chance. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Suchek. Can he put it away? Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Well, the stats don't lie. Arsenal have had most of the possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Nicolas Pepe. Pepe. He takes aim. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Can they hit on the break? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Still could put it away. Off the post and back in play. Good tackle, take it away. Oh, great defending.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. So unlucky not to score there. Cracking effort, you have to say.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And over comes the corner. Well, he had the reading of that delivery, but couldn't find the target. Well, he needs to be careful here. Just 15 minutes remaining. Albert Sambi Lokonga. Saka. Not precise enough with the shot. Fornals. Benrahma. Yarmolenko. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Nicolas Pepe. Lokonga. And he read it superbly. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Antonio. Andriy Yarmolenko now. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Playing it in, and the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop, and then the reaction.
And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Throw-ins given. Well, there to intercept. The whistle for full time. The match is underway. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Lukasz Kalbach. Boguel has it. Well, he just let his opponent glide by and unable to keep possession. On and on he goes. And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Adam Hložek. It's with David Pavelka. Will it happen for them? He takes aim and caught by the keeper. A good effect of pressure high up the pitch. Well, great read there to intercept. And the attack looks promising. Sacek. Well, he fancied his chances. But shame about the finish, ultimately. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Just made sure nothing came of that. Denied again. Jean-David Boguel. Decent progress with the ball, and he's broken free, and the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff. Well, that's not great reading, is it? They've created a lot of chances. That's not been the problem, but the finishing has been really poor, and unless they can improve in the top third of the pitch, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Untidy in possession. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. And quite simply, wide of the target. Won it back. Just not looking confident in possession. Jan Sikora. Oh, managing to beat him, but a good piece of tidying up. And he might be through here. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
That is that for the first half. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Hložek. Well, foul play, says the referee. Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. It's a neat move. And good pressure high up the pitch. And no way through. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, it was certainly a good first 45 minutes for the lad. Obviously, he got his goal to put them in front, but he's looked lively throughout too. Hopefully, we see more of him in the second half.
An incisive pass. He's in behind the defence here. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear.
Well, he's gone for placement, but he's missed the target by quite a bit there. That's a poor effort.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Pavelka. It's got to be! And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Thirty minutes left for play. We're getting the ball forward. And he takes on the shot. Oh, he saved it well. This might be ideal for the counter. Long way out this. Not out of the woods yet. Well, they can bring it out now. Kalbach.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Adam Hložek. And a strong tackle. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Jean-David Boguel. And a free kick awarded by the referee. High quality defending. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And he takes it on. A routine save. Oh, showing excellent vision. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today. A constant threat to this back line.
Kopitz. Jan Sikora. Chance to cross. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac.
Well, these fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise inside this stadium. Surely this will inspire the players to hang on. What a noise we've got.
Lukasz Kalbach. He's given us away. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? And that will be all for this game. Defeat for... Say